In career news, phlebotomy is the latest hot trending career in the state of Massachusetts. Phlebotomy is the process of making an incision in a vein with a needle. A person who performs phlebotomy is called a phlebotomist. According to payscale.com, the median annual wage for phlebotomists was $31,029 or $14.43 per hour in 2018. To become a phlebotomist, you need to be a high school graduate or college student that could take a course at a vocational school. Employment of phlebotomists is projected to grow 25% from 2016 to 2026, much faster than the average for all occupations. Thanks for watching. Click the link below of this video and find the right phlebotomy school near you.